All right, I wanted to show you this little finished, now he hasn't been sprayed yet, but this little hippo, this little caricature hippo that I've done. You see how I did the eyes? We were, I have not sprayed him with any DEF yet, but I have antiqued him. He's a cute little fella. Unique little fella. This is a really a nice little project for any child or any anyone that likes animals or whatever it is. And I made it in the caricature way so that you could see it. I know a hippo's tail is probably probably not quite that long, it may be. Probably not that wide, but that's okay. This is a caricature, so we're not trying to go for realism here. And see how I painted the eyes there, just a little. I painted them white and then a little blue covering the top of them, as you can see, like that. But that is our little finished caricature hippo. He was a lot of fun to carve. Now you can leave him natural. I painted him a little, used a little gray is what I did. Just a little bit of gray and stuff. But he was a lot of fun to carve, and this is a nice little gift for a child or for anyone that likes animals or whatever. All right, well, thank you now. God bless you, and that's our project, the little caricature hippo.